Okay, so I need to find, how do you do the map again? To the east, the Resurrection Tower. This is the Resurrection Tower. So it should be like, oh, it's way to the east, not just to the east. Okay, so how do you play again? Back is B. Okay. Oh, nowhere near the Resurrection Tower. You can search the water? I've said this before. I will never, ever, ever get used to the A button being on the right. Which is pathetic, I know, because I always talk shit about people that, you know, every time you see that stupid fucking meme, like, about the X button. But to be fair, I don't literally ever play Nintendo, so, like I said last week or last video, I've had this thing for 2 years and I've spent maybe 10 hours max ever playing it. Otherwise, I would know that the A button is the B button or the circle button or whatever else it may be on other systems. So I need to go to the Eastern Abbey, which is this way. Above this Bobokin or whatever. Bobobkin. Bobobobkin. I don't know what the hell they're called. Above this, we'll call this path, that's calling them goblins. Above this goblin skull cave here. Bobobkin? Bobokin? Is there another ancient gear next to this? Indeed. Where is this shrine? What have I done? Ruh-roh. How do I play? Okay. That seems fair. Alright, so the lesson I've learned is apparently don't go near this giant robot thing. So when you died, this isn't Souls bullshit, right? Where you have to go collect your stuff. I hope not. My Boko Club. I guess we'll find out if my body's like sparkling, right? Oh shit, there's like a million of these things. probably should have, you know, not sucked at the thing that it told me to do, so I could actually find this shrine. Seems like it would be right here-ish. I mean, I could just Google it or whatever, but I'm going to at least, like, pretend to try. Oh, there it is. So, I'll get there without upsetting the machine gods. Maybe I go all the way around the edge. Around the outside. Oh, well, crap, that's where I died. No! What? If this is supposed to be fun, it isn't. Suck it, turret thing. Okay. I don't know why I didn't consider running away as an option. I guess I'm too old to use common sense. Where was the Jabal Shrine? How to get in without being killed. Okay. So I was right about everything the last time. I mean, I think it's whatever I said. It's only been like 3 or 4 months since I played, which is probably when I figured out what to do. I am Jabige, in the name of the goddess Hylia. So this, like, adds information to my stone iPad. Oh, okay. Cool. Are you gonna tell me how to use them? And hold. Okay, so that obviously won't work. I don't even know what the hell that means. So now I can blow the door at the beginning here. Oh shit. Like, I feel so stupid using the Switch. I'm like, what's R? Is it the same button as every other controller? Must be on a different side. Can you do more than one at once? It looks like you cannot. You can't. Can't pull the GoldenEye remote mine stack. It's unfortunate. Did I get Traveler's Claymore? Hell yeah. Just as ridiculous as I hoped. Did that clip through the wall or just disappear? It's like the second one. Much more expansive than the previous dungeon, the shrine. Is this like a, can I use this to throw myself over there? Didn't even lose health, that's incredible. Tears of the Kingdom comes out, but I guess it doesn't matter since even if I do beat this, I probably won't play Tears of the Kingdom for like God knows how long. I mean, even if I do beat this by the time it comes out, I'm obviously planning to beat this game. If somebody could tell me in the comments, I mean, I'm sure I'll Google it. What the frack? Why? I didn't want to do that. Okay, so what I'm not understanding is, like, I'm pressing drop and it's not actually... Oh, because I'm pressing B, I'm an idiot. That's the problem. What was I saying? Is there actually a Star Fox game on Switch? Because I've seen a picture of there allegedly being a Star Fox game. I don't know what it's called. I'm wondering if it's actually any good, if there is one. Because that would be a game I would actually buy. Okay, that clearly didn't work. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. It's just, oh my god, it's very annoying. Let's, what do I have to do here to... Nothing, apparently. You get the spirit orb. This dude looks like a desiccated old Yoda, but bigger. Apparently I'm missing a spirit orb from one of these shrines, which is impossible because I revisited both of them, the ones that I went to. Unless the first one just didn't count, I guess. I feel like I should be playing this on emulator instead. Oh shit. Where's my, how do we play? Can't remember how to... Okay. I don't have a shield, that's part of the problem. I'm trying to use a shield, but I don't have one. Did I really bother? I'll take... Where's the... I just saw a shield. I swear I just said shield somewhere. Tell me what I can and can't do. This nonsense. How do I get rid of this? And how do I stop crouching? Take it. The sparklies are weird in this game. They don't necessarily line up with the actual item. So if I go out this door, am I gonna get killed by the turrets? Oh shit. Go! Go, my dude! Okay. Shoot! No? No, sir. I would like you to, just die. Actually burn where the next shrine is. Would go on top of the tower, but it sounds like a lot of work. So that one's done. It's done. So I'm gonna run back to one of these other shrines that apparently doesn't give you a thing, a spirit orb. What's this? Fire bats. He says, I don't know. Is that an old man with a fire, or is that a hoboken? Boboken. Or five. So that one is done. chances that I actually finish this game, though, are honestly, like, somewhere probably around, like, 10%. Because the second that something stupid happens, I'm probably going to stop playing for a long time. Like, AC Valhalla, I quit that game within probably 10 hours. Just because, the game sucks. I'm sure Breath of the Wild is definitely better than Assassin's Creed 15. I need to go open the tower. Oh, I can fast travel. Okay. Good. Yes, good. Don't mind me, I'm just in physical agony. Oh, this is inside. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Thought I was doing something else. I'm looking for the thing. Oh, shit, I was closer to it the first time. Where's the fire? Where's the fire? I can't. My Arnold sucks. Just gonna cut that whole part out. I'll cut the sound out. I'll mute it. That looks pretty dope in the background. Whatever that, I don't know if that's part of, like, Chaos Ganon or what. I know next to nothing about any Zelda lore or anything remotely Zelda adjacent. How does one use the Sheikah Slate? No! Son of a bitch! Oh well. But seriously, how do you... Is this one? I don't think I can get there, can I? And this one? Okay, that was easy enough. I wish I had, like, known what I was doing the first time. Isn't there supposed to be an elevator here? Yep. Sure. Okay, but could you, like, build an elevator, please? I guess I'll just fast travel. That sucks. I want my fucking sword back. So I need to start playing this game more so I actually know what the hell I'm doing. We use a sword stamp to indicate my lost sword. North-ish. The fog actually looks pretty good. Why you not run? Okay. Another one of those pieces of shit. Just gonna go this way. Ancient screw, hell yeah. Alright, please don't target me this far away. Thanks. I know I've said multiple times in the past that the Switch is garbage, but I do appreciate that it has instant resume like every other current system. Because this game has been running on my Switch for, I'm not even joking, like, at least a year straight. Obviously, the game hasn't been on the whole time, but, like, it's, you know, it's been on in the background. So, where is my sword? I don't see it sparkly anywhere. You've done this to me, game. Take no responsibility for this whatsoever. Want my disposable shitty traveler sword back. Whatever. I have to go for now anyway, so.